All right, well, we're back for our back day and just starting again on this single arm step back row. We took a few extra warm-up sets this week, just tried to sort of find a slightly better position to start from, a little bit more secure to so we can drive a little bit harder through this load, and I think we found it, so let's get stuck in and see how it goes. I almost feel like on these isolation movements, when you're just running one side at a time, if you're pushing each of those sets to like absolute failure, having a break between each side is not a bad idea, because obviously you're gonna accrue some fatigue just from one side, and then you might be shortchanging yourself on the reps on the following side. So given that we've got the ability to do it, you are quick little rest just between each side, fill the gas tank up a little bit, and you'll probably find that you'll be able to squeeze an extra rep or two out of that second side. Let's just one more set here and then we'll call it and move on to our deads. Yeah. Ah, boy. God damn, that gets heavy at the end. Sit. Oh. Let's cut it there onto our first set of deadlifts. Fuck, that was heavy this week. Probably doesn't help that I have a belt. Yeah, boy. That's a fucking good set. Right, wrapped up our deadlifts for this week, and honestly, another perfect week. Like, despite not having our belt for that first set, still managed, I think it was 6 reps, which a little bit short of what we were hoping, so grabbed the spare belt for those last two, and I think both of them were 9 reps, so kind of made up those couple missed reps on those last two sets, which in all reality, perfect set again this week, so can't really complain about that. Now we're just on our pullover, and keep that momentum rolling, finish the day strong, and that's like fucking 3 weeks of solid training, so definitely fucking pumped about that. I think we'll run similar fashion to last week. Just a quick rest pause and then try and bang out these last reps. Tell you what, for a machine that doesn't seem to be over popular at this gym, it fucking hits the lats better than just about anything we've ever done. So I can't see this gonna take me out of a split anytime soon. Let's run one more here and then we'll move on. Come on, everything you got, nothing left. Let's pull it out and move on to our close grip row to finish. That was a another fucking good day, and we just got nothing left, so it's time to wrap it up there and get out of here. Go grab a feed.